What up, my lucky shamrocks? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be singing Mean by Taylor Swift. This song means a lot to me and can show how people can be so mean sometimes. And this song really means a lot to me. So off we go. You, with your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me, you knock me off my feet again, got me feeling like I'm nothing. You, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, call me out when I'm wounded. You, pick another weaker man, but you can take me down with just one single blow. But you don't know, but you don't know, someday I'll be living in a big old city, and all you're ever gonna be is me. Someday I'll be big enough so you can hear me, and all you're ever gonna be is me. Why you gotta be so mean? You, with your switching sides and your walk-by lies and your humiliation, you have pointed out my flaws again. You got me feeling like I'm nothing. I walk with my head down, trying to block you out, cause I'll never impress you. I just wanna feel okay, yeah. I bet you got pushed around, somebody made you cold. That circle ends right now, cause you can't lead me down the road. You don't know, you don't know, someday I'll be living in a big old city, and all you're ever gonna be is me. Someday I'll be big enough so you can't hit me, and all you're ever gonna be is me. And I can see years from now in a bar, talking over a football game with that same big loud opinion, but nobody's listening. Washed up and ranting about the same old big time. Drunk and grumbling on about how I can't sing. But all you are is me. All you are is me. And a liar and pathetic. All you are is me. And me. And me. And me. Oh, someday I'll be living in a big old city, and all you're ever gonna be is mean. Yeah, someday I'll be big enough so you can hit me, and all you're ever gonna be is mean. Someday I'll be living in a big old city, and all you're ever gonna be is mean. Someday I'll be big enough so you can't hit me, and all you're ever gonna be is mean. Why you gotta be so mean? Thank you everyone, and I hope that can like help some people, put a good perspective in some people's heads. Thank you. Bye.